It is a decision that comes only months after the bank had toyed with a strategic investor idea. This was to help it shore up its capital base in compliance with the CBK statutory requirement. In the call for consultants, the government, which currently owns 78% of the shares in the bank, together with NSSF and other state agencies, through the Privatization Commission, says it will be seeking experts to advise it on the 2.5 billion shillings cash call. The consultants will be tasked to look into privatization model to ease the bank of state control.
We will very soon be firming up this.
In April last year, National Treasury Cabinet Secretary Henry Rotich indicated that plans to merge the bank together with National Bank and Development Bank of Kenya were still afoot. But in recent announcements, State House indicated that Development Bank would be merged with five other state lending bodies. This now leaves Consolidated and National Bank out of the merger plans in the interim. The Kenya banking industry has in the last 2 years faced significant realignments. This has seen Mauritius-headquartered SBM become a key player in various takeovers and buyouts. Mombi Warowe, The Big Question.